Want to keep up with the latest Camodo Gaming videos? Be sure to subscribe and click that bell. Oh man, 3 more hours to go and we should be off. I hate these overnight shifts. These things are ridiculous. All out of coffee. You know what? Let's just go down and make some more real quick. Man, it is getting nasty outside. Thankfully, I don't believe there's any ships in the area, so... shouldn't have any more issues for the rest of the shift. Let's go ahead and make some coffee here. It's kind of weird working overnight without OB and Spy. Let's see. Are you serious? As soon as we go down here, we get a call. Alright, let's go check and see what we've got here. Oh, boy. Let's see. Wait, ship in distress. I just checked the radar. There was nobody out there. Hold on, let's radio out there. Let's see if we can get a signal here. This is Coast Guard 1. Does anybody read me out there? Okay, this is Coast Guard 1. Great. Alright, I'm getting a static. I mean, the storm's not that bad outside right now. Alright, hold on, let's track the area. Man, everything is just going haywire right now. Okay, let's try one more time on the radio here. Oh, jeez. Oh, the static's horrible. Alright, well, you know what? It's actually not that far from the island here. Let's just go ahead and take one of the vessels out. Alright, I'm gonna have to call somebody else up here to get into the tower. I'm gonna go ahead and head out here. Oh boy, it's been forever since I've worked one of these night shifts. Yeah, I don't look forward to these things. Alright, let's go ahead and head out. Vessel should be ready to go. Alright, let's go ahead and get into the craft here. Jeez, it's cold outside. Alright, let's go check out what's going on here. That doesn't make sense why we'd have a distress signal out here right now. Alright, let's go and get our lights ready to go. Let's get this thing fired up. Power's on. Okay, let's get roll assist on. Floodlights are on. There we go. Let's go and get the map out. Alright, it's not too far from here. Alright, let's get moving. Okay, so let's go over and check real quick. Make sure we got some rescue gear. I don't even know what size craft it could possibly be. Could be a fishing vessel and I cannot see a thing out here. Alright, we're going to have to use navigation by the map here. Let's go and zoom that out a little bit. Alright, I'm going to set an autopilot to right around the area it should be in. But I can't see a thing right now. This is bad. Alright, cruising. Let's see. I don't see anything yet. Check the map. Oh boy, hold on. Let's go ahead and get up. Alright, let's go ahead and pop that top hatch open and see if we can get a little bit better view here. Wow, I cannot see anything. Okay, look around. There's nothing here. I mean, the water's not even that rough right now. Well, how the heck could they have even gone down? Hold on. Alright, might be calling a bird to see if we can get somebody to help spot this. Alright, looking. Still not seeing anything here. Wait a minute. Wait, what the heck? Wait, what? What is this? Oh, right. Uh-oh, we need a radio in. We got an ocean liner out here. Wait, what year is this thing? That's not right. You know what? We've had stuff happen out here before. All right, you know what? We need to investigate here. All right, let's get moving. Let's look alongside. Oh, man, she's dark. All right, so no power. But where could this thing have come from? Alright, hold on. Let's radio back to the station. Station, this is Coast Guard 1. Can we get some sort of assistance out here? No, it's still static. Alright, let's see. We're marked on the map. They should be able to see us. Alright, you know what? We don't have time. Let's go ahead and board it and see if we can help anybody. Alright, keep floodlights up. Alright, we do have diving equipment if we need it. Alright, let's go and get aboard here and see what we're dealing with. This isn't right. Oh man, something feels off. Alright, let's see if we can get down into here. There we go. Whoop. Alright, we're good. We're good. Everything's fine. Alright, let's get aboard. Oh, there we go. Alright, close that. Hello? What the heck? Alright, so this definitely isn't very new. Oh man, it stinks in here. Hello? Is anybody aboard? Coast Guard? This is strange. Hello? Hello? Alright, you know what? We probably need to make our way up to the bridge. Let's see. She looks to be empty right now. I don't understand. Alright, you know, it's fine. Whoa! What the heck? Hold on, why'd that turn off? Come on, flashlight? Come on! Come on! Wait. What's that noise? Oh! Okay, no, we're fine. Coast Guard? Coast Guard rescue's here! Let's see. Bridge. Should be up. Alright, let's just keep following the staircases up. Check some halls here. Coast Guard? No, I don't see anything. Alright, let's keep moving up here. Coast Guard? Oh man. Coast Guard? Oh, looks like we're in one of the dining halls. Where is everybody at? Unless they've already abandoned ship, but that's a lot of people to abandon. Actually, didn't even check. We need to get up to the top and see if we see any lifeboats. Let's see. Wait. Whoa. What the heck? Hello? Coast Guard? Whoa, what was that? Wait, something's in here. Okay. Run. Oh, I can't see. No. Whew. Alright, we need to get that bridge ASAP and get out of here. Okay, you know what? Run. Let's just get up to the top. Alright, let's go back to the staircase here. Apparently nobody's aboard this thing. Here we go. Okay, what do we have here? Bridge. Okay, probably up here, potentially? No, it's just the balcony. Alright, let's keep moving. Alright, maybe it's up here. Wait. Is there somebody talking? Wait, somebody's... Okay, somebody is here. Okay, look around. Bridge. Keep going. Let's see. Wait. Are those lifeboats? Hon, we need to get to the top here. Let's go out the side. Hello? Okay, hold on. Let's go up here. Hello? Ooh. Ooh, man. Okay, no, we're good. Okay, look around. Wait. The lifeboats. They're all aboard. Okay. All right, keep moving. Bridge should be up here. Let's see. Anybody here? Wait, here it is. Wait, it's completely empty. Alright, so we have an abandoned ship. No, I'm gonna have to go search the bottom out or something. Alright, you know what? Let's just go back under. Oh no, the storm's picking up. Okay. Let's see. Think. Where else can we search? We can go down to the engine rooms to see if anybody's down there. I'm really hoping somebody's not that deep in the ship right now. Alright, let's go down here to the rear. Let's see, we've got some more windows. Oh, let's make our way through here. Hello? I'm not seeing anybody. Alright, keep looking. Alright, here we go. Hello? Alright, I'm assuming there's only one stairwell here. Wait. Somebody's talking. Hello? Coast Guard? Anybody here? Anybody? Wait. Uh-oh. Why am I losing power on my flashlight? Come on. Wait. Whoa, what was that? Okay. Alright, no. Keep moving. Alright, we need to go down. Alright, let's see if we can get down to the engine rooms real quick. See if we can find somebody. Alright, I think we're in the lower part of the ship. Wait. Okay, there's got to be a stairwell or something to get down to the engine room. Okay, this looks like the bottom stairwell. What was that? Okay. Okay, keep looking. Anybody here? Alright, we're about to have to abandon the ship here. I'm gonna get back to our boat, and we'll just keep trying to radio. If not, we'll just go right back to the station and get somebody. I don't think we need to be here by ourselves, though. What am I hearing? Wait, that sounds like music. Okay, there's gotta be another area in here that I'm missing. Okay, dining. Think. Okay, hold on. Search these areas out. Is anybody here? Man, this thing looks pretty abandoned. Alright, let's see if we can find a way around. Let's see.
Whoa.
What the heck? Uh-oh, something's at the end of the hall. Alright, back up. Back up.
Okay.
Alright, let's just get the heck out of here. I've had enough of this place. Let's just find the bottom doors and go. Alright, let's, okay, staircase. Wait a minute. Is the ship listing? Hold on. That's a lot of water. Oh, it's cold. All right, you know what? The ship's sinking. Okay, this is great. Hold on, let's find a way out at the top then.
Run.
Okay, let's see. Where do we go? Okay, keep following the staircase. We'll get up to the main deck and we'll be able to jump off the side. Let's see. Oh boy. Okay, make our way out. Oh man, it's listing bad.
Okay,
we're almost out. All right, let's see. Let's go out the side. Oh man. Okay, run. Let's see. Where's our rescue ship? Wait. Oh man, it's way out there. All right, run. Oh, this whole ship's going down. All right, let's just get over the side. And
Whoa.
What the heck? Where did this thing come from? All right, you know, let's keep moving before we freeze out here. All right, almost there. Okay, let's just get inside, get warm. I don't even see the ship. All right, hold on, let's just get in. Come on. Oh, it's cold out here. All right, here we go. Oop. All right, jump on. Let's just open the top. All right, let's get down in here. Ooh. Close that. There's a little bit of water in here. Hold on. Cabin pump. Turn that on. Oh, okay. Oh, I think we're safe. Where's the ship? Hold on, let's get moving. Okay, let's see where we're at. Okay, we're not too far off the base. We need to get the heck out of the storm. Where'd the ship go? Let's see, it didn't sink that fast. Uh-oh. All right, you know what? Let's just turn, let's get the heck out of here. Oh man, they've gotta be worried sick about me. They've gotta know I'm gone, but where the heck is the helicopter? Man, I hope somebody saw my signal. Hopefully the helicopter didn't get lost. All right, let's see, island. Should be just dead ahead here. What if that didn't exist? What was in there? Oh boy. Now I'm debating if I should even tell anybody. All right, you know what? We'll just cruise into the base and we'll see if anybody says anything. All right, here we are. Oh geez. All right, you know what? It's fine. Nothing makes sense right now, but you know what? Maybe we shouldn't say anything. All right, turn it off, power off. Oh boy, all right, let's just get up and get to the post real quick. All right, let's get in and dry off. Oh, all right, let's just go up, see if they sent anybody. All right, check the radios. Wait, there's music. Okay, you know what, we're not gonna say anything. I think it's probably best I keep my mouth shut during this one. But anyways, that's gonna wrap it up for this episode of Stormworks and wrap it up for the return of Ghost Ship here in Stormworks. You guys like the old mix of sinking ship survival with a little bit of creepy effects. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed that. If you guys have any suggestions for future Stormworks Ghost Ships, comment below. We'll try to make these happen maybe once every couple of weeks, depending on if you guys want to see more of it. But I want to thank you guys for all the love and support on the channel. You guys are amazing, and we will see you guys next time in Stormworks.